A Broadhead man is being held in the Vernon County Detention Center after being arrested for OWI for the fifth time. According to the sheriff's office, officers pulled over 45-year-old Matthew Reese Saturday morning in the town of Wheatland after a caller reported him driving erratically and crossing the center line. At the time of the incident, Reese was on probation and was under strict orders to be sober. He's currently being held on a $500 cash bond and is expected to be back in court May 28th.